We're not doing this gag again.
What gag?
We're not doing this gag again.
What gag?
Stop it. Put down your phone. You bastard. What did I just say?
Itch in my head.
Oh, God, so itchy. Okay.
So we're back?
Yeah, we're back.
I don't think you've said that for two episodes.
I haven't said it at the beginning for two episodes.
Whose turn was it?
It's your turn, because I beat the boss.
Oh yeah,
I get to sit and watch another long-ass level. It's not that long. It's kind of long.
Which one is it? Is it the TV station?
No, it's the... It's
Futurama.
Futurama.
Oh yeah, baby.
I can't do a better voice. I wish I could do a better voice. Hey Zane, guess what time it is? It's time for another tutorial.
Oh my god, how did this work out this way?
You see, life is a funny thing.
I know. Wow, that took forever.
Hold on, the text is still loading. Text is loading, hold on. Hold on, maybe you didn't.
Okay, look at the professor's face right there.
Yeah.
That looks human.
That looks like a human being I can get behind. The other man walrus with what I assume to be a turnip just tied to the end of his nose. Would you please? Thank you. Zane, you're not helping anybody.
I'm in an RC car, Chris.
Are you? Because it seems like you're dicking around.
Now we can get all into those nooks and crannies to get more monkeys.
Yep. Just listen to Cassie. She knows what's going on. Oh, hold on. I mentioned I'm bored. Oh, look at that.
You said listen.
Oh, yeah, I know. Can't listen to me. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Eight monkeys.
Sorry, I'm already in a mood. It's been like 2 minutes and I'm already on it. Ready to start going on tangents.
He's going for it.
Eight monkeys?
Okay. Well, this... Oh, no.
No!
Sorry, wrong button. Wrong button. We're all okay. We're all okay. No.
Switching places all over the
easy.
Every time I see you fight an onion, you always get hit by the first one, and
okay,
I don't know why.
They give you your bananas back, so...
Oh, you... Yeah, I'm not even gonna encourage it this one.
Come on.
Oh look, it stopped right there. I guess I'm safe.
Get out of there.
Oh no. Oh no.
He's out, right?
Yeah, he's out. He's about to be dead.
That's weird that there's a light blue this deep into the levels.
Well, I think they give you a light blue in the beginning, so you have an opportunity to test the car out. Appropriately.
Yeah, I guess so.
It's what we in the business like to call good game design. Maybe you've heard of it.
Okay, well there's apparently bees here.
Having bees right there is definitely not good game design. I'm kidding, I don't know what that would be.
Oh bull!
Cuckoo combo breaker.
Sorry. Every time I hear it, it just makes me laugh. Get him, Zane! You show him.
Gotcha. And as I'm almost dead, round one.
And there hasn't even...
Okay, you're telling me you can walk up these stairs?
Zane, you don't understand how this works.
Certainly not.
You see, the other ones were actual polygonals. That's just a really funny, what's the word I'm looking for? It's kind of like a masked area, if that makes sense.
Don't try to describe it.
I can't, because I don't have the words to do it right now. It's like they put...
Whoa!
Oh!
Where the hell did that come from?
The sky.
How the hell am I going to beat this?
Not like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can hit him like that.
Ow, okay.
It's just a guy up top that's gonna hit you. You can't keep spatting him over and over again.
And why not?
Because he's just gonna keep punching. What do you mean, why not? Is this that hard?
Although I think he probably could have drove the car around his ankles. Gonna take that t-shirt?
Ow!
And that monkey's gonna shoot you from above.
I got his friend. How do you get him down? Do you slingshot him?
Maybe.
I don't think so. I think I tried that when I was younger and it just backfired horribly.
No, I mean...
Ow, okay. Well, he's gonna kill me?
You should probably run.
Gonna take off.
I think possibly up the side of the hill, but I could be wrong. Either that, or I think once you get through the entire sewer, it dumps you out over there, like up top there.
Yeah, okay. Well, we're gonna leave that one be.
Cut your losses. I think there is a cookie bin around here. I could be wrong.
I didn't see one. You're crazy. He was trying to give me false hope so you don't have to play.
Zane. The whole point of this is for me to play the game.
Into the sewer.
I feel like I'd be defeating the whole purpose if I completely just took myself out of the equation. Equation.
Oh god, there's a red up there too. Well, here we go.
You can use your card if you're like three. Got him.
Oof. Whoa! Okay, that might have been a loud scream, but I actually got scared there for a second.
That one's got an arm on him. I think he's up there. I don't think he's gonna.
Are you kidding me? How do you switch?
Stick, yeah. The most useful ammo, everybody. Give it a hand.
Okay. Well, here we go. Oh, God, a cookie. Alive.
Oh, thank God.
Oh!
Yeah, see, I would have died right there.
This is where we're gonna have to start switching gadgets a lot.
Isn't this back and forth the best? That's why they changed it later.
Oh, whoops. Don't do it. I know you want to.
Oh, that teamwork! Sorry. I'm not helping anyone.
Come at me.
God, all the cookies. And now you're back. See? And you were worried about dying. But I think they're starting off with light blue so you can learn how to get them out of places first. By, you know, not screwing it up. Not screwing with them.
Get out of there.
You're cornering him, Zane. You're scaring him.
Why is he not coming out?
He's gotta push him towards the hole. Oh boy. This part. Get him! Flash, if you missed, he crawled back in the other hole.
that would have been not cool. Hey, look, kids.
Kids!
I forgot what the significance of that is.
There's a significance?
There's something, like, named kids in here. I can't remember. I think I want to say it's the RC car manufacturer. I could be wrong.
Oh, you dick. Are you...
Or maybe it's just plastered everywhere, and that's why I think it's so important.
Batman, you so hard.
Close enough. He wasn't even red, he was still yellow when you landed in front of him. Okay. I think off to the right side gives you the red one. I believe you.
Oh, gotcha.
Hey, Zane, follow the arrow. Zane, did you follow the... Sorry, you're gonna give me so much crap when you play again. Or when I play again.
What would you call these? Purple guys?
Purple guys! The purples. The purple guys with the purples.
Bouncy mouse?
No. You can do better than that. I mean, honestly, I've been playing a lot of Slime Rancher, so I mean, they kind of remind me of the Tabby Slimes.
Aww! Oh. A little hard to control.
Yeah,
that's the special point.
You fool!
Ah!
What up? Oh. No, Zane, not your
beating me up. When the pressure's on, I don't choke.
People may have a different definition of choke, but I mean, it's fine. It's fine. Easy, baby. Shh.
It would have been worse if I died in there.
It wouldn't have been terrible, but it would have been a lot of crap I had to go do.
Not really.
I would have had to go all the way back up and around and get the red guy. Up on top. Hop on top.
Well, hey, 2 Spectre coins.
I believe in you. I believe
oh, no.
So hard.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
I believe in you so hard.
What are we supposed to do here? Cross?
Cross, yeah. Go across the way, there's a pipe. Up.
I see it. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm an idiot.
That's okay. I don't think there's anything bad down there. In fact, I think there's a monkey down there.
Well, we're definitely gonna find out here.
Yeah, now you're delving into the deep.
Hold on!
Like how it just disappears.
Oh. Okay, well, I'm alive. That's the moral of the story here.
I mean, if you call that living.
There is a monkey down here.
Yeah, take the leap, Zane. Grab life by the cojones.
Who sees him?
I see him. You know.
Got him!
If you could pick up that extra life.
Yeah, just in case. Yeah. Good time. 12 lives.
You are living on the edge. Just on the edge.
I feel like all our short levels are gone.
No, they, like I said, the first ones we're gonna breeze through like no other, and then these ones are gonna just take forever. Take forever and ever. I'm okay with that. I mean, it's not that bad.
Do it! Do it! Risk it for the biscuit!
I still believe in you. I don't believe in you. I believe in you. Did I tell you how much I believed in you?
Do it, purple. Bring it on.
Come at me! Oh.
Thank you, sustenance. Where did that monkey go?
He jumped in the water, I'm pretty sure. Oh. I think there's also a Spectre coin down there. Or I'm wrong, because I don't think I see anything down there. You know. I like to just guess and throw things out there if you haven't noticed already.
It's not down there. At least if it is, I didn't see it.
Yeah, I'm just being silly. That's my problem.
I swear to God, if he jumps in the water again.
Oh!
That's okay, he didn't move. He was just walking back and forth.
He jumped up, you were like inches away with the net, and he was like.
Another level down.
Got four shots in him. He went down. Put a laser right between those baby blues. Meanwhile, this empty lab.
Oh, hey, look. Nobody congratulates me. Why am I doing this?
Do you ever feel like this is a thankless job? Every day. Jeez. So.
There's only one.
I know, right?
What, how much?
It's almost been like 50. You know, it's screwed.
Long episodes from here on out.
Yep.
Get ready.
Either long episode or I'm cutting it halfway through. I'm okay with cutting. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, we're cutting this one halfway through.
Well, are you?
Yeah, this is a big one.
7 monkeys out of 10. That doesn't sound big.
We'll see. If we start encroaching on the 20 minute mark, I'll start winding down. Oh, jeez. Oh, look, it's a tank level.
Oh, thank God, this isn't me. No, there is no more gadget tutorials, except for the magic punch, and that's not until we beat the game.
Yes, that's an accurate statement. Oh, I fire.
Click. Click sticks.
No, that's the, yes, you were right. Click sticks.
Oh, the intuitive controls. I don't know how I could ever manage without them. Oh, this is great. Oh, there you go. You just needed a first-person mode. Now shoot acorns. Yeah.
Get back here. I'ma shoot you. I'ma shoot you with my acorns.
What are you shooting?
Oh, you know. Acorns.
Deku seeds?
Yeah, it's probably Deku seeds.
Well, get him. He crashed. Well, hop out and get him.
I forget controls easily. Because, you know, I'm not usually playing these long levels. Okay, excuse me. Just gotta navigate. Excuse me. Two for one wall sale. Chris is blowing down your walls. For the price of one. Like it.
Okay. Don't fly away.
Excuse me. Oh no. Oh jeez. How do you like it? It's not so nice, is it, when someone breaks your stuff?
Bad.
Oh.
You're in a tank. Why do you even fear that guy?
Because I'm smoking from the one guy. Uh oh.
Now you're on fire.
Now I'm on fire.
You know you gotta move, right?
I'm trying! Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Get the RC car out of here. This is useless to me right now.
Oh, it just respawned?
It does, yeah. Cool. That's why I came back. Not like picking up a new thing just on the fly for no reason, right? Never use a tank in a normal setting, so let's just do it now.
Just L2 aim from all the way back here and kill him. Or just let that guy kill you.
One of us will die first! Ah, it's me. Run! I could probably use my slingback shooter on it, I'll be honest. He's just mad because I called it a slingback shooter.
It's too much.
Slingback shooter. Because you gotta sling it back and then you shoot it.
Slingshot works just as well. Fire both weapons. Oh, how did they come out of there breathing?
I mean, they're fine. They're sturdy monsters.
Run him over. There you go.
I like shooting them with the cannon. I think it's not the most humane way of doing it, but I like doing it. It's probably my favorite.
Stun cannon.
Stun cannon. That's why it blows up tanks. Okay. Well, this is gonna be a good place. How about now? Right now. End it now. Yep, we're ending it now. Okay.
This is the shortest episode ever.
Wait, it's 18. We're at the 18-minute mark. I ain't even cutting yet. Hate you. Okay, next time we're gonna continue this Spectre's Factory level. It's been me and Zane. Thanks for watching. Goodbye. Say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.